Hello, good morning. Today is my evaluation day. Maya-maya pa lang darating na si yung ano, evaluator.
Ano kayo like, ma'am?
Dali na
po.
Gumakagwapa po ni imam pong.
Okay, ito na si Ma'am Michelle Gadingan, ang aking evaluator.
Good morning, Ma'am Connie.
Good morning.
So let us start with the classroom classroom door. So class program, yes. But you have the teacher's program.
Yes, ma'am.
Tara dito. Nameplate. Putangin mo.
Nameplate?
Mm.
Oh, yes, ma'am.
Pero ako na ikaw na. Next meeting na lang.
Okay.
Anecdotal record.
Anecdotal record.
Ano naman kay Mami?
Paano
ko ito naman? Ano? Okay. Okay, so you have your anecdotal record. Very good.
And then?
Very neat. How about your formative?
Formative?
Yes. That will be the web.
The web. This one. Yeah. And next.
Your summative notebook.
Summative
test with dogs.
Summative test with dogs.
Okay, nice in your class. Okay, very good.
Next.
Then your student's profile. You show your SF.
Class record.
Yeah, class record.
Class record.
Class record.
Student's profile.
Yes. Then your most essential learning competencies. Essential competencies. Good job. Then we have your printed copy of Moses. Then your students' portfolio arranged by class.
Ito yung mga aga na.
Ito naman.
Ada.
Okay, game on.
Then how about your individual learning monitoring plan?
Ano?
Sudan na niyo usan. How about your RPCRF, KRAs? 4, 5, 2, 3, 1. So you have completed it. You have excellently done the required criteria for neatness, accuracy, completeness, and total. Can we sign it here, ma'am?
Set up it.
And this one. And this is your copy. Congratulations and job well done.
Thank you.
Yay.
Okay, that thank you. Okay, I am done. I am evaluated. I am evaluated. Okay, so ito. Mahirap ba itong i-prepare lahat? Ito. Hindi po mahirap. Dahil lahat na ito ay nasa amin na. Halimbawa na lang itong ano, module. Okay, meron kami nito, module. So, kinulit na lang na kumuha kami ng copy para ma-file dito sa module. Ito naman, ito yung ano, individual learning monitoring plan dito. So, para sa ano ito, students. And then, ito naman, MILC. Itong MILC ay ginagamit namin bilang guide in the making of the activity sheets and also in the making of the TOS or table of specification. Now this one is the student's profile. This one is the enrollment of the student. So kinuha namin ito sa mga advisors. Tapos, nilagay namin itong, yung mga names dito. This one is officially enrolled. The student's DRS, officially enrolled. Tapos, yung mga names of the students, nilipat namin dito sa class record. Okay. Now, this one, the boxes there, where we place our, the handouts of the students. So, we check them all and then we recorded the scores in here in the class record. So hindi mahirap kasi ginagawa namin araw-araw. Nag-check kami ng papel, ni-record namin dito. So meron na kaming class record, which is one of the criteria. And then this one is the summative test. Okay, so meron kaming formative test with the wheel. Okay, itong formative test, binibigay namin sa kanila every week. And then, we check this also every day and then recorded in the class record. And then, based on this one also, we made also the summative test or the long test. Okay, this one. Nilagay rin namin dito. Okay. So, dahil ginagawa namin ang pagbigay ng formative test, makayanan din namin gumawa ng magbigay ng summative test. So, hindi mas hirap. Madali lang talaga kung ginagawa. Itong anecdotal record naman, nilagay namin dito ang mga incidents happen. So, halimbawa, pag-distribute ng module, pag-retrieve ng module, at saka anong problema sa bata, bakit hindi naka-retrieve. May mga instances naman na kaming teacher ang kusang naghatid sa mga module doon sa barangay kung saan sila nakatira. Kung hindi nila makuha ang module. Yan. Okay, so, itong mga ito, itong lima. Hinanda rin namin ito, nilagay namin ang mga papers or documents na available sa amin na anytime. Pero this one is completely checked at the end of the school year. So, hindi mahirap ang pag-prepare dahil nasa amin lahat. Nasa amin lahat ang documents. So, ang ginagawa namin is keep all the documents. So, kaya kailangan may folders upang pag may documents na kailangan, ipasok namin kaagad dito upang hindi na mawala. Ganon. Okay, so how many? 15 documents. Okay, so that is all and I hope you enjoyed the video and please like, share and subscribe. Thank you!